हाय स्टूडेंट्स, हैप्पी मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। वेलकम टू 7th स्टैंडर्ड वीडियो। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट ग्रामर पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच। ग्रामर पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, शैल वी मूव। पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच। व्हाट इज पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच? All words in the English language belong to a world class. All word in the English language belong to a word class called the parts of speech. There are 8 main parts of speech in the English language. There are 8 main parts of speech in the English language. What are they? Noun, verb, adjectives, adverbs, pronoun, preposition, conjunction, and interjections. So there are 8 main parts of speech in the English language. There are 8, okay, 8 main parts of speech. So what are they? Noun, verb, adjective, adverb, pronoun, prepositions, conjunctions, and interjections. So there are 8 main parts of speech. Modern grammars include another word class called determiners. Modern grammars include another word class called determiners. Okay. First, noun. So what is noun? Noun is the part of speech that names a person, place, animal, or thing. Noun is the part of speech that names a person, place, animal, or thing. So noun is a word. So noun is a word which names or refers to a person, animal, place, or thing. For example, the words boy, dog, red fort. I give more example, mother, horse, city. So mother is the name of person. Okay, horse is the name of animal. City, neighbor is the name of place. Fridge and bananas are name of things. So a noun is a word which names or refers to a person, animal, place, or things. See this, boy. So boy is the name of person. Dog, dog is the name of animal. Red fort, red fort is the name of place. Next one is verb. So noun, what are the 8 main parts of speech? Noun, verb, adjective, adverb, preposition, pronoun, conjunction, and interjection. Now verb. Verb is the part of speech that names action. Verb is the part of speech that names action. For example, Ricky walked to school. Ricky walked to school. The boy is crying. The boy is crying. So a verb says what somebody or something does. A verb says what somebody or something does. Examples, go, write, do, shine or what happens, die, fall, rain, happen. Here, see the sentence, Ricky walked to school. So what happened here? Ricky walked and the baby is crying. The baby is crying. So what is verb? A verb says what somebody or something does. That means action. Next one is adjective. Adjective is the part of speech that describes the quality of a person, place, animal or thing. For example, this is a big hall. So big hall. So hall is the noun. So hall is the place. So the quality of a place, big hall. An adjective is a word which describes or says more about a noun or pronoun. So here hall is the noun. So describe the noun. Adjective means describe the noun. For example, this is a big hall. Next one is adverb. Adverb is the part of speech that adds more information about a verb or an adjective. For example, when he is very hungry, he eats quickly. So, an adverb is a word that mainly adds to the meaning of a verb and says how, where and when an action is done. Sometimes an adverb adds to the meaning of an adjective or another adverb. For example, the expression quite true. So the adverb quite adds to the meaning of the adjective true. So very slowly. The adverb very adds to the meaning of another adverb slowly. So there are eight main parts of speech. Today we have seen first four. Next four we will see in the next video. Okay students, thank you for watching my video. Have a nice day. Thank you.